Hello, let's make pizza. Heat up a skillet and stretch the dough inside of it. Top it with a moderate amount of tomato sauce and spread it well. Add fresh basil, mozzarella, and olive oil. Put it in the oven very close to the broiler set to maximum power. After about 2 or 3 minutes, it should look ready on top with a nice puffy charred cornicione. Take it to the cooktop set to maximum heat to finish the bottom. Check it in about a minute and a half and wait until it has a beautiful char. It is now ready to serve.
Aspetta.